What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to be doing a hair video today. I'm going to be showing you guys how to revive your dry and lifeless curls. I'm going to be using hair from a company called Juicy Bundles with two S's at the end if you guys want to follow them on Instagram. The hair is absolutely gorgeous. I made it into a closure wig, and it was long before, but I cut it and now I'm just going to bring it back to life. So the first thing that you're gonna need is silicone mix. And you're gonna wanna wash your hair out with that for about 5 minutes, or even more than 5 minutes. You can do 15 minutes, whatever your preference is, but you wanna deep condition your hair. And now we're gonna fix our closure. I have the Bold Hold Lace Glue. Just to fix the front of the closure, I'm gonna put a really, really small amount just to hold the closure in place. So I'm going to apply that Bold Hold Lace Glue. And then I'm just gonna spread it out with the spatula that they gave me. I'm just gonna spread it out, making sure that it doesn't necessarily touch my edges or my real hair. And I'm just gonna slide that closure right where the lace glue is. And you can press this down with anything. You can use your fingers, or you could use the end of a rat tail comb, or even your tweezers, which is what I'm doing now. After you've laid your lace, I'm just putting on a towel because I was literally getting wet. But after you laid your lace, you're going to want to get a foundation. Make sure it's a foundation that matches your skin tone. And you're just going to want to go over that whole entire lace right there, even in the middle where the part is, just to make it look very natural. And then you're going to take an edge control. My favorite is the Edge Booster pomade. And I'm just going to create a little baby hair in front. You know, you can make one baby hair, you can make two, whatever your preference is, but you just want to make it look, you know, a little natural. Now moving on to the products, I'm just going to make sure my hair is well thoroughly combed out. And then I'm going to be using this Carol's Daughter Black Vanilla Leave-In Conditioner. And I'm going to just spray that all over my hair. Make sure that it's evenly applied to everywhere. Once you're done, you're going to comb out your hair again, make sure it's evenly coated, and then you're going to want to dry your hair with a diffuser. So you want to get a blow dryer that has a diffuser end at the bottom so you can properly dry the curls. Next, I'm taking this penetrating oil. It's Argan Oil of Morocco, and I'm going to coat my hair with this oil just to bring a little bit of shine and life to the hair. And I just had to cut some of the hair because I feel like it wasn't straight enough. But yeah, this is the final look, guys. After I let it air dry a little bit and I did my makeup, this is how it came out. Super soft and effortless curls. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next one. I don't know why.